Gun in that week. You know what I did? I left that shit in my office. I'll bring that shit down here.
Because
I realize what's gonna happen if that shit happens. Black people are gonna get blamed for that. They're gonna sit up here and change the narrative of this protest. You hit that motherfucker in the back and crack him in the head. Let's say the crack don't hit him. Don't sit up here and kill him. He hits the ground and kills him that way. Who's gonna get blamed?
Not you.
Stop to push it.
Yeah, riot was declared about 40 minutes ago. And we are actually in residential neighborhoods here in Portland.